Welcome to Virtual Office Training. Today we will learn base selection techniques with mouse. Just open Word document. You can select any word. Just press double click with mouse. And you can bold it. Just press any word. Double click with mouse and bold it. You can select any sentence between paragraph. Just press control key and single press with mouse. Press control key and single click with mouse. You can select any sentence with this technique. You can also select any paragraph with mouse. Just press triple mouse click. Press triple click. You can select any paragraph. You can also select any line. Just press when the arrow key will appear like a white arrow and select it and drag it with anywhere where you want. It's a very good technique to select. If you want to select two paragraphs, just press outside the text. You will find a white arrow and click here and drag the mouse. You can select two paragraphs. If you press this button and then press triple click, you can select all entire document. You can select entire document with mouse. Just press click and triple click. It's a very good technique to select all the documents with mouse. You can use selection with mouse in table as well. If you want to select entire table, just click here. You can select all table. If you want to select this row, just press mouse click outside a table, then you can select entire row and you can make it bold as well and give the color which you want. You can select entire column just by clicking here. When it cursor appear like down arrow key, click here. You can select any entire column. Just press here. You can select entire cell when you cursor appear like this diagonal arrow. Just click here. You can select any cell. You can select different areas of sentence, like just press control key. I select this area and press control and select this. Hold down control key and select anywhere in your document. and you can make it bold. It is very good technique with selection with mouse. Hope these tips will be helpful for you. Thanks for watching.